guys. Look at this weather, it's very, very nice. So I'm just coming to this local mall called Rosehill. Just need to get some internet for my Wi-Fi thingy. I don't know yet, but yeah, to get some internet, and then I'll be dropping my friends off to the mosque, and then I'll probably get some lunch on the way or something. So I managed to get some internet for this. And by the way, internet, I don't know what it is, it's so expensive in South Africa. Like, I paid 750 rand. I don't know how much that is, but anyway, it runs out very quickly. So yeah, I've just come back to base and then just met up with a few friends, and apparently we're gonna go rent a boat. So yeah, hopefully we will be renting a boat, so that'll be a nice footage for the vlog. But yeah, and I'm sorry again if I'm still a bit shy of vlogging in front of people, and I don't know. So guys, these are my friends here in South Africa.
Hello.
This is Michael.
Nice to meet you.
And Mr. Abbas.
Hello.
They are all pilots. Anyway, look what my friend got. It gets for Christmas, or?
Yes.
Yeah. It's perfect for vlogging. And yeah, hopefully I can use this maybe just once or something. But yeah, we shall see you on the boat if you are going. So this is the boat that we could rent, but we're not very sure if we are. It only has 5 horsepower, but they have a bigger boat which has 15 horsepower. I don't know, I've just got a feeling that this boat with the center of gravity would be
perfect. It makes it more interesting.
So guys, this is the boat that we are renting. We're trying to like start it up, and this is very scary by the way. Anyway, yeah, we're just trying to start it at the moment.
Oh, there we go, okay.
Oh.
There we go.
This is all from the side.
Ah. Yay. Nice.
Lions roaring in the morning sun, searching for a longer day. People feeling like the light has just come. We must never stop the way. Yeah. Birds chirping and I hear my name, grasping into a life. Life is happy but it's so insane. We must merely make a start.
I don't know how are we gonna like turn back. We only have 15 horsepowers. Anyway, it's gonna be interesting. Guys, there is where the waterfall is. It's blocked off by a fence, thank God. Otherwise, Michael would have gone down it.
but yeah.
There's a fence there for people like you that want to go down it.
Guys, guess what? There's a giraffe! A giraffe! Yeah, yeah, do it, do it. Guys, it's a giraffe! Oh my god, he's coming to say hello! He's coming to...
Go to the fence!
Well, like, get to the bank then. Oh my god! Guys, it's really muddy to get to the giraffe. We're trying to go walk to it. And it's very, very muddy.
Oh my god.
It's very muddy, guys. It doesn't.
Get under the grass,
babe. This is amazing!
That's so cool.
Oh my god, I want to pet it. No. This giraffe is so cool.
Hello.
Oh my god, guys. Guys, can you believe this? Like, we just came and we just found a giraffe. Oh my god.
That's really cool.
It's amazing. And he's so friendly. Like, he just comes up to you and just... Oh my god.
Hello, little guy.
Hello, guy.
Hello.
Hello, guy. Touch his nose. Touch it.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh my god, I'm touching a giraffe.
Hello.
Oh, I get a little kissy. Oh, little kissy.
Nice.
Good boy. Good boy.
Make him. Let's go.
Listen, guys.
Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Okay. Bye.
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 Ta-ta. Nice.
Guys, that was amazing. Who would have thought that we'll just see a giraffe? Like, I didn't even wake up thinking, okay, I'm gonna touch a giraffe today. I touched a giraffe for the first time.
For the small price of getting our feet dirty.
Yeah, our feet is like very, very, very dirty. But yeah, he's so friendly. Look. Bye. Can't believe that. It was my first time being so close to a giraffe. My god, what an amazing day.
Guys, there's spiders.
Oh, wait, someone get the anchor.
Bye! Guys, we're gonna be stopping at this seafood restaurant to have some lunch. But first, we're gonna park it over there. Hopefully, we can.
We have managed to park the boat. Not bad for first time.
Let's go have some lunch.
Well, that was a lovely meal at Ocean Basket. Time to drop this baby off. Now we get it untied and we shall be off.
Guys, disaster has happened. We have run out of fuel in the middle of the sea. Oh no, what do we do? This is not good, guys.
Okay,
there
we go.
Alright,
ready to go.
Yeah. Oh no! Managed to start it. It might run for like a minute and cut off again.
More to the right, you're gonna hit it.
Reverse,
man.
Oh my god.
The boat is parked.
Well, that was a very... Well, that was a very adventurous day. I touched a giraffe. We ran out of fuel. And yeah, pretty good. So thank you for watching and stay tuned for the next vlog. Ta-ta!